developers got together a little while back. One says, let's keep the little guy from ever owning Jack. If they don't trust us blindly and give us all they're worth, they'll get on fine without us, and we won't rule the earth. Real money has real value, cause it's hard to find and mine. Gold and silver have been money since the dawning of mankind. The bankers had to find a way to rob the metal's crown, so they made a thing called comics to keep their value down. How bizarre. By selling virtual silver in the future at a loss, drops real silver's spot price and keeps paper money boss. So people get frustrated and sell the silver back to banks who understand its worth and stack and stack and stack. How bizarre. But paper has a fatal flaw that more is quickly made. Without a golden anchor, its value swiftly fades. It's happened every single time that paper went astray. You think this time it's different? Well, hey. So if you want to guard yourself from rising cost of stuff by holding something precious while you call the banker's bluff, when silver costs the same as this, which simply grows on trees to blast and sift 1 ton of rocks, it's time to silver squeeze. How bizarre.